Next, we head to Mid-Michigan. Division III power Flint Beecher at home to take on the Phoenix from Detroit Renaissance. Flint Beecher, of course, Class C state champs 5 of the last 7 years. First quarter action, the junior Jalen Terry has the ability to carry the load, knocking down the triple. Final moments of the first now. Terry brings it up. Check the off. Balance three at the buzzer. Count that, baby. Bucks lead 23-21. Now, Renaissance recently losing one of the top players in the state in Carrington McCaskill. Certainly a blow. Up to some of the other top talent for the Phoenix to pick up the slack. Angelo Robertson came to play. He hit three straight triples to give Renaissance a lead. And later in the second, four-year varsity athlete Chandler Turner to the 10. Renaissance up 43-41 at the break. It was a back-and-forth brouhaha in the second half. Terry was on his game here, knocking down the jumper. Renaissance comes right back. On the other end, the 6'7" Turner, the nice up and under. Phoenix up 59-58 going into the fourth. Under a minute left now. Renaissance trailing by two. Turner, fine from behind the line. The Bowling Green commit at 18 on the night. Phoenix up 74-73. Following a missed free throw, it's Terry racing down the court. He will score game-high 36 points. Beecher up a digit. Renaissance with one more chance to win, but Turner's shot off the mark. Flint Beecher hangs on to beat Renaissance 75-74 the final.